appreciate it. Cheers.
Thank you.
Many foul sea for my taste.
Thank you. Let's do this.
Life's spark shines on, once freed from its fleshly shroud.
Dodge!
Sarah!
Dreams, meanwhile, shatter in a flash.
No!
Think. Where's the real Sarah?
Hey, listen. It isn't real. It's just foul sea smoke and mirrors.
Yeah. They don't work wonders. They play tricks.
At last, my errant Lassie. Men fight men. Men battle beasts. Cocoon wars with pulse. There can be no end to such conflict. But Cocoon's end is imminent and inevitable. Will you not at least slay Orphan and make it quick, as an act of mercy?
Mercy? You mean murder. And Cocoon won't die. We're not here for that. We came for you.
Such willful insolence. Disappointing. You prolong Cocoon's suffering. And to what end? Refusing me but condemns another to face your focus tomorrow. If you truly seek salvation, you will obey!
You're gonna squirm! Ha! 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 some? You can have
some. You want some? We'll see who's left standing.
Your battle is made by my design. Turn from your face.
Carry on.
You'll burn by your death.
Go on.
All right!
Bang!
We did it, huh?
Yep. It's a bird again.
Get in the swarm. flail shell have humans should not thrive. Too stout a shell, and they will not die.
Slaughter and salvation,
two irreconcilable focuses we bore. Yet bound were we in a cocoon prison, impervious to our power. And so we thank you for granting us our long-for birth.
Tisley?
No, not anymore.
We are the abandoned ones. We're about to die. Our name is Orphan. By our hand, shall be death.
Phew!
Stand with us!